Thank you very, very much, and good evening. We're the Carpenters, and we'd like to thank you all for coming out tonight. We think we've got a good show for you. We're going to kick things off by doing our first single, which, contrary to popular belief, was not Close to You, unfortunately. It was a ballad version of Lennon McCartney's Ticket to Ride. But before we do Ticket to Ride, I'd like to explain a few things about how we get our sound in person as opposed to on record. Now, as most of you know, Karen and I do all the vocals on the records. We use a process that has been around for quite some time that's called overdubbing, and that's in part responsible for the harmony sound we can get. Overdubbing is a recording technique that it's where you can go into a recording studio and, in our case, start by recording two-part harmony on whatever song we've picked to do. But then what we can do is leave the two parts recorded and just keep adding two parts on top of what we've already done. And what we can actually do is stack up vocals until we get the harmony sound that we want. Now, to duplicate the sound in person, we use the help of all the guys in the group. And we usually sing four-part harmony. So what we'd like to do would be to put together a chord right now so you can see exactly how we do this on stage. We selected for tonight's example the famous Whoa, Whoa movement from Do You Know the Way to San Jose? Starting with the outer two parts of the chord first. Gary? One, two, one, two, three. Whoa, 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 whoa. Undoubtedly, you've heard that many, many times. Now, the inner two parts to that chord that Karen and I would do in the studio to make it a full chord are going to be done by Doug over here on my right, Danny over here on my left, and they sound like the following. Now, this may sound a little strange to you, but that's Doug and Danny. They're weird. One, two, one, two, three. See? Now, granted, that may sound a little strange, but you'll see that when we put the whole thing together, it really sounds bad. Here we go. One, two, one, two. Now, there is one member of our group who does not appear on stage with us. His name is Chuck Webster, and he's a very wise person. No, he can't be up here because he has to be out and back listening to the sound, because he's the sound director, and he means quite a bit to us, because this is what Ticket to Ride and San Jose and all the rest of the tunes sound like without it. Ready? One, two, one, two, three. Here's Ticket to Ride. We hope you like it.
Sad. I think it's today. Yeah. The boy that's driving me mad is going away. He's got a ticket to ride. He's got a ticket to ride. Never be.
Think I'm gonna be sad.